Good evening, and welcome to the 2019 Spring Orchestra Concert. I am Dr. Harding, and I'm here with Dr. McEwen, and we're proud to introduce you to the concert tonight. Wonderful event in store for you. We both enjoy walking through the hallways and listening to all the melodies and the hard work and the practice that your children put in each day. It's my privilege to be able to walk the hallways and hear that. It's sometimes a calm in the fury of the day. We want to make sure that we, even though they are not on stage at this point, thank our seniors. This will be their last concert, and if we each have a round of applause for them for all the work and time they put in, we appreciate it. I think you're in for a wonderful performance tonight. A lot of different melodies and songs that have been practiced and are ready for your ears and your eyes as well as you watch the students perform. And with that.
At this time, we would like to welcome Mrs. Lavelle and the Intermediate String Orchestra.
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's concert, our spring orchestra concert. The first piece that you heard from the Intermediate Orchestra, String Orchestra, was Kingdom Dance from the movie Tangled. It's actually two dances. The first was in 3-4 and then the second was in 6-8. It gave us a lot of rhythmic challenges to work on as we were learning that one. This next piece is called Mystic Fawn, and I want to read to you what the composer said about it. This is supposed to be his idea of a beautiful fawn illuminated by early morning sunlight in a fog-filled meadow. Mystic Fawn. The last piece for this ensemble is a medley of songs from The Greatest Showman. The songs you will hear are The Greatest Show, A Million Dreams, Never Enough, This Is Me, and Tightrope.
right, as we transition to our next group, we have an ensemble that's going to come out. They wanted to play Phantom Tangos, which is a piece we played in their freshman sophomore year. So this is a mix of juniors and seniors playing Phantom Tangos. Thank you.
Good evening. Our first piece was the Wayland Overture. It's a really nice piece to start our program with. We have some fun syncopated melodies. We worked on shifting and dynamics with this piece, and the kids have had a lot of fun working on it. Our next piece we performed on our Virginia Beach adjudication. It's a popular piece that many orchestra directors choose to use to be evaluated on, and this piece is entitled Reverie. Our third piece has been a lot of fun to learn, and it's very appropriate timing given that the Endgame movie just came out. This is the music from the Avengers, and what's really great is that all of the students worked on different parts of the bow and working on the lower half, the middle, the upper half of the bow. They have some quick, lively melodies that they get to enjoy, and we have a soli group, and a lot of the students are mentioned in your program as well. We don't have him listed in the program, but Mr. Ronnie Zaccardi is joining us on percussion for this piece, and here we are with music from the Avengers.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the NAI Chamber Orchestra in front of you now. The first piece they played was a movement from a Mendelssohn Sinfonia. Mendelssohn wrote 12 of these sinfonias between the age of 12 and 14, and we played something from the second one. They're actually really challenging pieces. We've done several of them in the different orchestras at North Allegheny. The second piece, we did something very different. We did Maharaja. This is a piece by contemporary composer Doug Spada, and it incorporates some elements that we don't usually do, like snapping and the slurred pizzicato that you heard. The last piece we're going to play is March of the Resistance from The Force Awakens by John Williams, and it really mixes early Baroque and classical style with kind of the power and drama that you usually find in Star Wars.
Thank you.
This is the Nash String Orchestra on stage now. And the first piece we played was called Iditarod, and it is named for the dog sled race in Alaska that takes place every year. And it started out with a section in 6-8 and then moves into a slower, calmer section, and then that fast ending in 4-4. Our next piece is called Arioso, and it's a lyrical work that has really allowed us to work on balance, blend, expression, and bow control. This is Arioso.
Thank you.
The Nash String Orchestra is going to end with Alice in Wonderland. This is from the Tim Burton movie. And you're going to hear these songs, Alice's Theme, Proposal, Bandersnatch, and Alice Returns.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the Nash Chamber Orchestra in front of you now, and we started with the first movement from Elgar's Serenade for Strings, and now we're going to move to something quite different. This is Layla, the Eric Clapton tune.
Thank you.
Hello. Our last piece is going to be America from West Side Story. I think we do a lot of serious music in chamber orchestra, and it's been fun to do some fun things at the end of the year. So we hope you enjoy America. At this time, we're going to bring up all of our seniors. So give us a moment to reset. All the seniors will be on the stage. Okay, so it is just an honor to work with the students that we have here at North Allegheny. Our orchestras, it's just to be able to work on music at the level that we can with all of our ensembles is just an amazing thing. And you know, the leaders of these groups at this point are the kids that you're seeing in front of you right now who have grown up in this program and have just really been just tremendous leaders in the orchestra. So I'm going to miss them all very much. This is a wonderful senior class. So I'm gonna read off all of the names of the seniors, and guys, you can stand up as you hear your name and then just stay standing and we'll applaud all of them once they're all up. Okay, Ashley Adams, Iman Ahmad, Amulia Bandari, Elizabeth Belden, Savannah Banco, Paulo Bacchicchio, Ashley Bemke, Joe Borsch, Melanie Berkovich, Reagan Brodine, Anna Capria, Max Zircone, Jerry Chen, Juliana Chung, Jason Connor, Kaylee Cooper, Emily Cuba, Jared Dower, Alex DeMarco, Eric DeMarco, Mary Dosh, Jack Easley, Cora Fiedler, Kaylee Flavin, Mary Flavin, Natalie Gleason, Victoria Gonchar, Bree Green, Mara Gross, Anthony Hatrip, Emma Helliger, Roman Heladio, Lindsay Holmes, Mayine Hapo, Enoch Shao, Nathan Kelly, Aman Khalid, Ryan Kim, Katie Costco, Olivia Lon, Chloe Lee, Cameron Lodi, Jessica Long, Kevin Liu, Ben Mayenza, Sam McAllister, Sam McGuire, Erica Morazic, Rika Nunoya, Ben Pasternak, Francis Pike, Vivian Pongrace, Ellen Poplovska, Justin Ramey, Bridget Reardon, Lauren Rierick, Addison Restelli, Bethany Ricci, Giro Ridnauer, Anastasia Romanchik, Tomer Shamir, Rebecca Shaw, Josh Smallwood, Jessica Smith, Caroline Spengler, Alex Sepko, Akshaya Sudhakar, Roy Sun, Will Tarl, Zach Thomas, Stephen Thompson, Sava Topic, Barry Trainer, Zach Tradinich, Teague Urban, Angelina Wang, and Eileen Wang, our senior class. To give out, and I wrote some notes down, and then the printer wasn't working, so I'm going to read them from my phone. Okay, so the Musicianship Award gives recognition to an outstanding musician in the orchestra who has tremendous musical knowledge and skill and performs with artistic sensitivity. This year's award winner is a tremendous musician who can lead from the podium, lead from within the ensemble, or simply lead by setting a great example for others. He cares greatly for the orchestra program, is always an expressive player, and is just an outstanding member of the Nash Chamber Orchestra, who has grown tremendously over the past 4 years. The Musicianship Award goes to Aman Khalid. The Golden Strolling String Scholarship is a $500 scholarship awarded to an outstanding leader of the strolling strings, recognized by the NAOPA and nominated by peers from the orchestra. One of the nominators wrote about this year's winner. He is a great example to me and all the other freshmen, as well as everyone in the orchestra program. This student is not only a wonderful line leader, but also has organized outside community events, established a music club, and is a member of the Pittsburgh Youth Concert Orchestra. This award goes to Tomer Shamir. And finally, the Laverty Scholarship is a $1,000 scholarship in memory of Christine Laverty, who built the NA Orchestra program for many, many years. It is funded through donations from our orchestra families at two events each year, and tonight after the concert, you will pass students accepting donations as you exit, and we would appreciate any donations you have to offer for future scholarship recipients. The scholarship is awarded each year to a student who exemplifies Christine's lifelong love and commitment to music. This year's winner is another tremendous musician who has given the orchestra program the gift of his violin and piano playing. He He represented NA in the Allstate Orchestra as a 10th grader and is also a member of the Pittsburgh Youth Symphony Orchestra. This award goes to Enoch Shaw. Now on to our final piece as an ensemble up here on stage. This is I'm Shipping Up to Boston. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to introduce Leanna Allen as we go ahead and start to get ready for strolling.
Hi, everybody. My name's Leanna Allen. I'm the president right now of NAOPA. I thank you all for coming out tonight and supporting our musicians. I hope you've enjoyed this evening as much as I have, especially these seniors. My older daughter graduated in 2016, so we've been around this program for quite some time. I have a junior right now, I'll be a senior next year. So these seniors that you see have been playing, most of them, since at least third grade. That's 10 years, but I think you can see the results. And I wanted to thank Mrs. Lavelle and Mrs. Donato for all of their hard work, their passion, their dedication. If I can make a sports analogy, talent can only take you so far. You need a really good coach to be all you can be, right? And I think in Mrs. Lavelle and Mrs. Donato, we have those coaches. So can we thank them? Also, shout out to Mr. Whistler, who, although he retired, still supports us tremendously. So thanks, Roger. And And we are going to draw the 50-50. I will say very quickly, we do have some positions open for next year where you can help out, and a lot of them only take a couple hours of your time. So if you're interested in helping to continue to support NAOPA and support our musicians, please contact us through the website after, or come to our next meeting, which is Thursday, May 16th at 7 o'clock in the orchestra room. So let's... Okay, so do you have your tickets out? Because the winner is going to get $251. And the winning ticket number is 346-742. Somebody's got it. 742. Check those last three. They left before they won? Okay, we'll draw another. See, the lights are so bright. All right, well, our fantastic treasurer is bringing that up to you. Thank you all so much for your donations, because it truly is what makes us able to do the things that we do, like the trips and the strolling events and all those fun things. I think we are about ready, so without further ado, the NASH and NAI Strings Program. Thank you.
Thank you all very much for coming. We hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening and have a wonderful rest of your school year. Thank you so much.